Queen Victoria, lovingly called Vicky, is a Friends Forever pet. That's a program we have here at OHS where her owner was able to foresee a time when she would no longer be able to take care of Vicky, and we here at the shelter would take her in and help her find a new home. But poor Vicky has lived her entire life with that one elderly owner in a quiet home, and she is absolutely freaked out by the shelter and sometimes lashing out. She's so terrified. So she will need patient owners who understand cat body language and can give her the time she needs to adjust in her new quiet home. Because she has never been around either dogs or cats, Vicky should be the only pet in her new home. And because she can panic easily and lash out with those claws, she should not live around young children. We've also had to handle her way too much here at the shelter, to weigh her and vaccinate her and clean her kennel, and she needs some time with no one grabbing at her, trying to pick her up. And if you can be that patient person or a couple of people who can give her the time she needs to adjust, chat with her when she needs to be vocal, but don't touch her until she's ready, you are going to end up with a wonderfully loyal and royal companion.